This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Constantine V 718 September 14, 775 Greek, Constantinos e Constantinos V, denigrated by his enemies as Kopronimos or Kopronimos, meaning the dung named was Byzantine Emperor from 741 to 775 Contents 1 Life 11 Early Life 12 Civil War against Artabazdos 13 Campaign pro Iconoclasm 14 Campaigns against the Arabs and Bulgaria 2 Family 3 See also 4 References 5 Literature 6 External links. Life. Early life. Constantine was born in Constantinople, the son and successor of Emperor Leo III and Maria in August 720. He was associated on the throne by his father, who had him marry Tsitsak, daughter of the Khazar Khagan Bihar. His new bride was baptized as Irene Irene, peace, in 732. Constantine V succeeded his father as sole emperor on 18 June 741. Civil war against Artabazdos in June 741 or 742, while Constantine was crossing Asia Minor to campaign on the eastern frontier against the Umayyad Caliphate under Hisham ibn Abd al-Malik, he was attacked by the forces of his brother-in-law Artabazdos, husband of his older sister, Anna Artabazdos was the strategos of the Armeniac theme. Constantine was defeated and sought refuge in Amorion, while Artabazdos advanced on Constantinople and was accepted as Emperor. Constantine received the support of the Anatolic and Thracian themes. Artabazdos secured the support of the themes of Thrace and Opsician. In addition to his own Armeniac soldiers, the rival emperors bided their time making military preparations. Artabazdos marched against Constantine in May 743 but was defeated 3 months later. Constantine defeated Artabazdos' son Nikitas and headed for Constantinople in early November. Constantine was admitted into the capital and immediately turned on his opponents, having them blinded or executed. The usurpation of Artabazdos was connected with restoring the veneration of images, leading Constantine to become perhaps an even more fervent iconoclast than his father. Constantine's avowed enemies over this extremely emotional issue, the Iconodules, applied to him the derogatory epithet Kopronimos, dung named, from kopros, meaning feces or animal dung, and anoma, name. Using this obscene name, they spread the rumor that as an infant he had defecated in his baptismal font, or on the imperial purple cloth with which he was swaddled. Campaign pro iconoclasm. Further information: Byzantine iconoclasm. Constantine's position on iconoclasm was clear. He cannot be depicted for what is depicted in one person, and he who circumscribes that person has plainly circumscribed the divine nature which is incapable of being circumscribed. In February 754, Constantine convened a synod at Hyria, which was attended entirely by iconoclast bishops. The council approved of Constantine's religious policy and secured the election of a new iconoclast patriarch, but refused to follow in all of Constantine's views. The council confirmed the status of Mary as Theotokos, or Mother of God, reinforced the use of the terms saint and holy as meat, and condemned the desecration, burning, or looting of churches in the quest to quench iconophiles. The synod was followed by a campaign to remove images from the walls of churches and to purge the court and bureaucracy of iconodules, since monasteries tended to be strongholds of iconophile sentiment. Constantine specifically targeted the monks, pairing them off and forcing them to marry nuns in the hippodrome and expropriating monastic property for the benefit of the state or the army. The repressions against the monks culminating in 766 were largely led by the Emperor's General Michael Lacanadrakon, who threatened resistant monks with blinding and exile. An iconodule abbot, Stephen Neos, was brutally lynched by a mob at the behest of the authorities. As a result, many monks fled to southern Italy and Sicily by the end of Constantine's reign. Iconoclasm had gone as far as to brand relics and prayers to the saints as heretical. Ultimately, iconophiles considered his death a divine punishment. In the 9th century, he was disinterred, and his remains were thrown into the sea. Campaigns against the Arabs and Bulgaria. Constantine was an able general and administrator. He reorganized the themes, the military districts of the empire, and created new field army divisions called tagmata. This organization was intended to minimize the threat of conspiracies and to enhance the defensive capabilities of the empire. With this reorganized army, he embarked on campaigns on the three major frontiers in 746, profiting by the unstable conditions in the Umayyad Caliphate, which was falling apart under Marwan II. Constantine invaded Syria and captured entered Germanicaea modern Maras, his father's birthplace, he organized the resettlement of part of the local Christian population to imperial territory in Thrace in 747. His fleet destroyed the Arab fleet off Cyprus in 752. He led an invasion into the new Abbasid Caliphate under As-Saffah. Constantine captured Theodosiopolis and Miletine Malatya and again resettled some of the population in the Balkans. These campaigns failed to secure any concrete gains apart from additional population employed to strengthen another frontier, but it is important to note that under Constantine V the empire had gone on the offensive. Meanwhile, with Constantine occupied, Lombard King Istulf captured Ravenna in 755, ending over 2 centuries of Byzantine rule. The successes in the east made it possible to pursue an aggressive policy in the Balkans with the resettlement of Christian populations from the east into Thrace. Constantine V aimed to enhance the prosperity and defense of the area, causing concern to the empire's northern neighbor, Bulgaria, and leading the two states to clash in 755. Kormisish of Bulgaria raided as far as the Anastasian Wall but was defeated in battle by Constantine V, who inaugurated a long series of 9 successful campaigns against the Bulgarians in the next year, scoring a victory over Kormisash's successor Venek at Marsilae. 3 years later, Constantine was defeated in the Battle of the Rishki Pass, but the Bulgarians did not exploit their success. In 763, he sailed to Anchialus with 800 ships carrying 9,600 cavalry and some infantry. Constantine's victories, including that at Anchialus in 763, caused considerable instability in Bulgaria, where 6 monarchs lost their crowns on account of their failures in 775. Constantine was persuaded to reveal to the Bulgarian ruler Telerik the identities of his agents in Bulgaria, and they were promptly eliminated. Constantine thus began preparations for a new campaign against the Bulgarians, during which he died. On September 14, 775, family by his first wife, Tsitsak Irene of Khazaria, Constantine V had 1 son, Leo IV, who succeeded as emperor by his second wife, Maria. Constantine V is not known to have had children by his third wife, Eudokia. Constantine V had 5 sons and a daughter, Christopher, Caesar Nikephoros, Caesar Nikephoros, Nikitas, Nobilissimos Eudokimos, Nobilissimos Anthimos, Nobilissimos Anthusa. See also Byzantine Empire Portal. List of Byzantine Emperors. References. Carat Nikephoros, Antiheretikos I, pg 100, 301c, Trans Briar. Herrin Literature. Ostrogorsky, George, 1956. History of the Byzantine State. Oxford, Basil Blackwell. Roman and Byzantine Emperors. Principate 27 BC to 235 AD. Augustus Tiberius Caligula Claudius Nero Galba Otho Vitellius Vespasian Titus Domitian Nerva Trajan Hadrian Antoninus Pius Marcus Aurelius and Lucius Verus Commodus Pertinax Didius Julianus Pescennius Niger Clodius Albinus Septimius Severus Caracalla with Geta Macrinus with Diadomenian Elagabalus Severus Alexander Crisis 235-284 Maximinus Thrax Gordian I and Gordian II Pupinus and Balbinus Gordian III Philip the Arab with Philippus II Decius with Herennius Etruscus Hostilian Trebonianus Gallus with Volusianus Aemilianus Valerian Gallienus with Saloninus and Valerian II Claudius Gothicus Quintilus Aurelian Tacitus Florian Probus Carus Carinus and Numerian Gallic Emperors, Postumus Laelianus Marius Victorinus Domitianus II Tetricus I with Tetricus II as Caesar Dominate 284-395 Diocletian Whole Empire Diocletian East and Maximian West Diocletian East and Maximian West with Galerius East and Constantius Chlorus West as Caesars Galerius East and Constantius Chlorus West with Severus West and Maximinus Dia East as Caesars Galerius East and Severus West with Constantine the Great West and Maximinus Dia East as Caesars Galerius East and Maxentius West with Constantine the Great West and Maximinus Dia East as Caesars Galerius East and Licinius I West with Constantine the Great West and Maximinus Dia East as Caesars Maxentius alone. Licinius I West and Maximinus Dia East with Constantine the Great self-proclaimed Augustus and Valerius Valens Licinius I East and Constantine the Great West with Licinius II, Constantine II, and Crispus as Caesars Martinian Constantine the Great whole empire with son Crispus as Caesar Constantine II Constans I Magnentius with Decentius as Caesar Constantius II with Vetranio Julian Jovian Valentinian the Great Valens Gratian Valentinian II Magnus Maximus with Flavius Victor Theodosius the Great Western Empire 395-480 Honorius Constantine III with son Constans II Constantius III Joannes as Western usurper in Ravenna Valentinian III Petronius Maximus with Palladius Avidus Majorian then Libius Severus then Anthemius then Olybrius Glycerus Julius Nepos de jure Romulus Augustulus usurper Eastern, Byzantine Empire 395-1204 Arcadius Theodosius II Pulcheria Marcian Leo I the Thracian Leo II Zeno I reign Basiliscus with son Marcus as co-emperor Zeno II reign Anastasius I Decorus Justin I Justinian the Great Justin II Tiberius II Constantine Maurice with son Theodosius as co-emperor Phocas Heraclius Constantine III Heraclonas Constans II Constantine IV with brothers Heraclius and Tiberius and then Justinian II as co-emperors Justinian II first reign Leontios Tiberios III Justinian II second reign with son Tiberius as co-emperor Philippikos Anastasios II Theodosius III Leo III the Isaurian Constantine V Artabazdos Leo IV the Hazar Constantine VI Irene Nikephoros I Staurakios Michael I Rangabe with son Theophylact as co-emperor. Leo V the Armenian with Symbatios Constantine as junior emperor Michael II the Amorian Theophilos Michael III Basil I the Macedonian Leo VI the wise Alexander Constantine VII Porphyrogenitos Romanos I Lekapinos with sons Christopher, Stephen and Constantine as junior co-emperors Romanos II Nikephoros II Phocas John I Zimiscus Basil II Constantine VIII Zoe I reign and Romanos III Argyros Zoe I reign and Michael IV the Paphlagonian Michael V Caliphates. Zoe II reign with Theodora Zoe II reign and Constantine IX Monomachos Constantine IX Monomachos sole emperor Theodora Michael VI Bringas Isaac I Komnenos Constantine X Doukas Romanos IV Diogenes Michael VII Doukas with brothers Andronikos and Constantios and son Constantine Nikephoros III Botaniates Alexios I Komnenos John II Komnenos with Alexios Komnenos as co-emperor Manuel I Komnenos Alexios II Komnenos Andronikos I Komnenos Isaac II Angelos Alexios III Angelos Alexios IV Angelos Nicholas Kanabos as usurper chosen by the Senate Alexios V Doukas Empire of Nicaea 1204-1261 Constantine Lascaris Theodore I Lascaris John III Doukas Vaidatsis Theodore II Lascaris John IV Lascaris Eastern, Byzantine Empire 1261-1453 Michael VIII Palaiologos Andronikos II Palaiologos with Michael IX Palaiologos as co-emperor Andronikos III Palaiologos John V Palaiologos John VI Kantakosino with John V Palaiologos and Matthew Kantakosinos as co-emperors John V Palaiologos. Andronikos IV Palaiologos John VII Palaiologos Andronikos V Palaiologos Manuel II Palaiologos John VIII Palaiologos Constantine XI Palaiologos Italics usually indicate an usurper or co-emperor authority control WorldCat identities VIAF 298,155,661 LCCN, NR 95,010,671 GND, 119,178,265 Sudic, 02980982 7 BNF, CB 121,356,979 Data